broke.
I'm home.
You're broke? Yes, I don't understand. You got detention. Tracy Kirkland, find your manners and sail into our gates.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton.
If you can.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton. I mean, Mother.
Those teenagers think there's a little more than that 40 gallons.
Delinquents. It ain't right, kids, and that's color music.
Don't be silly. It ain't colored. The TV's a black and white.
So it looks like we'll have an opening for a girl who's just as fun-loving But maybe not quite as freewheeling. Want to be one of the nicest kids in town? Come to school tomorrow and come down to station WCCG. One issue.
Oh my God!
Auditioning for anything, there'll be no cut in school in this house.
But Miss Turnblad.
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does, so I better hurry. Bye, Tracy. Bye, Miss Turnblad.
Whoa, rush hour traffic. Hiya, ladies. Ever since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum, business downstairs is the booming. How are my two funny honeys?
Stop it, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
You are going to have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one is auditioning for anything. What did I tell you about that hair? All ratted up like a teenage Jezebel.
Oh, Mother, you are so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, rats her hair.
Yeah? Well, you ain't no first lady, are ya? She's a hair hopper. That's what she is. We got her put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us, you know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television except to be laughed at.
Trace, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Well, then you go for it. This is America, babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
Trace, when I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said no. I have dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops worldwide. So I've still only got one, but if I can somehow figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm going to make a noise heard around the world. I'm getting an orange crush and headed back down to the Hardy R Hut. I've got my dream, and I love it.
Stop it, Wilbur. You're not helping.
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy, get back over here. Still have a load of laundry to do and my diet pills wearing off.
But Mama, I want to be famous.
Yeah? We'll learn how to get blood out of car upholstery. Now that is a skill you can take right to the bank.
Ugh.
What? You think I always wanted to be washing and minting and ironing everyone else's clothing? No. I wanted to be the biggest thing in Brazier's. Well, be careful what you wish for. And start folding.
But Mother, all I was doing was watching the Corny Collins show over at Tracy's.
Didn't I forbid you from listening to that race music? If the police ever locate your father, he will punish you good.
Amber. Amber. Your dancing was atrocious today. I'm willing to lie, steal, and cheat to win that Miss Hairspray crown. You've got to work on me a little bit. Now let me see, that's it.
Stop that! That is no way to treat clean clothing. One day you are going to own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not. Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No!
Mother!
Stop!
Stop telling me.